my Vietnam memorial. I mean, if you look at it close, you can see a lot of bad things going on in it. And then the blade on top is resemblance of a helicopter, which, you know, there's a lot of helicopters in the room. Mostly junk. I had a lot of it laying around. And I had a bunch of bicycle parts. And the bicycles make nice bearings for the wheels and the, you know, the fans and whatnot. And you can use all kinds of stuff from the bikes. And the bearings, and I don't know, that's a good question. I just decided one day to try it. And, you know. I've been doing this probably about 16 years. I did construction 20 years before this, and kind of learned how to weld and whatnot, a little bit mechanical. So, you know, and I don't know. I just like putting stuff together.